Hello, good friends. Here's part two of the website design and development for beginners tutorial. For this video, we will dive in and use Photoshop to design our website mockup. And don't worry, I will be making another tutorial for the GIMP or Photopea tools. For this tutorial, I will be using Photoshop CS6, and your version might be slightly different. I just want to inform you ahead that we will not be discussing in detail about the design principles involved in this tutorial, such as balance, emphasis, color psychology, and typography, because the topic for design is very broad, but definitely I will have another tutorial for that in the future. And a reminder, if your work will not exactly match what is on the video, don't worry, because we will improve the height and width or dimension of each component in the coding part of the tutorial. Now, open or run Photoshop. Create a new Photoshop canvas by clicking File, New, or the keyboard shortcut Control N. Define the width and height of the canvas, and we will be using pixels for the unit based on the given values in the video. There are times wherein the client will give you their PSD file or design or specific required values. For this tutorial, we will use the given values in the video. this is it for now. Thank you for watching, my friends, and I'll see you in the next video. God bless you all.